have to wait for it to recharge. This is bull. This should not be the case if we misfire. Okay. Are you for real? Do I need to be... Where do I need to stand? I have to be stand... Oh my god. Essentially, yeah. Very lazy builders. Puzzle time. Those are both health chests. Come on, Kratos. What does this do? Okay. Oh, we could have jumped up here. Our goal is to make the rock hit the laser, I'm assuming. Can't put our guy there. That made that platform go away. There appears to be no way to move this. Okay, what am I missing? What am I missing? Can we climb on this? Doesn't appear so. Oh, look at that. We can use a talisman. Ah. That's what it was. Ah! Ghost! Get him. That's what I say. I say forget him. I know what we need to do. Wow, that's really clever. Good on them for designing it this way. Mission accomplished. Woohoo! The guy's still down there, too. That's funny. Can we kill him, I wonder? Like it's, oh, there we go. It finally let me grab him. Take it. Oh, God! So this is like very optional, it seems. Alright, I don't wanna like... I skip past like a lot, it seems. Yep. Still that flashback. So we've knocked out like seven plus chapters in here, so. I don't know what chapter we're on. I say we... Okay, wow. There was a lot more to this than I thought. Okay, these guys can just... We're out. Not doing it. We're out. I don't have to. I did the puzzle before all that. I have low health. Please don't bite me in the ass, low health. I wanted one of those health chests, but there's no way to get to it. The next time I see a saving thing, what I could do is I can quit out and see my progress. We're 4.5 hours in. I said there could be an easy another 3 hours. It's possible. Have I gotten him stretched my legs? No. I probably will after this fight. We'll do that and I'll check my progress. I'm gonna have to do it through the night. Like every hour or so. It's gonna be a doozy. Oh, it gave me full health. You see that? It gave me full health. I love you, game. Game is so good to me. really hate this enemy. And an enemy in close quarters, too. This enemy. He's only got three attacks, though. Well, there's the baby. Yes! Alright, let's go get this health and all this, and it'll probably activate a save. Yeah, there's the save. Triggered a cutscene. Okay.
Not much further now, Spartan. Inside there are the eyes of truth. The very same eyes my mother's ruthlessly pulled from Aletheia. I learned of the plot between my parents to overthrow Olympus. I could not believe Aletheia's words. Then she showed me the truth. That the god of war would bring down the very walls of Olympus. I knew I must stop them. Aletheia and I sought to warn Zeus. But when Ares learned of our attempt, he sent my mothers after us. Eyes were brutally ripped from my beloved. She became a prisoner in her own temple. Ares and my mothers knew that if the eyes of truth were hidden, then their wicked plot would not be revealed. And soon they would reign over the gods themselves. To keep their plan in motion, they need you back, Spartan. They will stop at nothing until you return to Lord Ares.
Ares will have to find another to do his bidding.
I know you will set things right.
Indeed. What's funny is that prophecy is technically true. The god of war does tear down Olympus. If we go from the third one. The eyes of truth. Passed from oracle to oracle, these eyes can see through the dark magic of the Furies. Fantastic. Alright. Let's get all of this real fast. I gotta go to pee anyway, so we'll stretch my legs and go pee. Like Houdini splicers, yeah. Yep. Barrier. A barrier of dark fury magic blocks the way. Okay. Ooh, a note. Let's read it. An entry from the notebook of Archimedes. An oath to a god and marked by the sisters. I am doomed. I've destroyed all I touched. Well, there you go. Alright, so let's do this. Quit. Yes. Take a look at that. I'm curious. Curious. We're chapter 27! Three more chapters, and we're done. Fantastic. Alright, continue game. Let that load up. Ugh. Keep myself moving. Alright, BRB. I'm guessing that that wasn't quite long enough of, like, I get up and walk around. Should be, like, a little five-minute timer. Just do squats. We'll do that later. We only got three chapters. We'll try to finish it up. And then I'll take a good long break leading up to the release, and then I'll make sure to do a lot of walking before that time, ideally. All right. So without further ado, everything is right. Nothing got changed. Did anything get changed? No, let me make sure. Because I remember last time I did this, it might have canceled. Nope. Okay. Good. Good, good, good. Vendabulous. I am wisely chosen. Not only that, because of the nature of it, and because I'll probably end up crashing, and so I can keep my streak, it'll be an all-nighter. It'll be until next morning. Yeah. It'll be a long, long time. It'll be all the way into tomorrow, midday. It's gonna be something. These chests respawned. Yeah, I figured as much. Yeah, no worries. Everyone's gotta get some sleep. Tomorrow's a work day, so. Alright, so what are we supposed to do? Ba-dum-bum-bum. Save Scummer. Yeah, I know, right? So what's our goal here? Did we just walk up to it? No? Okay. Well, is there any way inside of this that I'm just really, really not aware of? What in the world am I gonna do? I don't have a clue in the world. We have to use the eyes to see, but if we use the eyes, do we go this way? Ah, here. Okay. Open the door. Nice. Something popped out. Saving. So wait, what? Did we break the magic? I know, right? Who would have thunk it? Eyes, you know, using eyes to see things, huh? Oh, we didn't. Okay. Ah. Hold it, buddy. Hold it strong. Okay. Progress. I think we've already chapter 27. That's awesome. We flew through those chapters, 14 chapters pretty quickly. That's great. We're gonna make great time. I love it. The Trial of Archimedes. Oh boy. Well, lots and lots of fighting. I wonder what the boss fight's gonna be like. That's gonna be intense. Entry from Archimedes. Okay, I've seen it. The eyes will be the end of us all. I will make sure no one reaches them alive. Make sure no one reaches them alive. Alive! Oh. Okay. Boop. Amazing chest ahead. That's great. That was awesome. Amazing chest ahead. Eyes of Truth. Pass from Oracle to Oracle. Yep, yep. Questionable thing, welcome! How's your day, questionable thing? Blind justice. We almost got it beat. Almost. Shake, go. Productive, ready for my all-nighter. Don't push me into the fire! Evil Cobra ladies, no! Surprise! What do you mean? Not much surprise. Ha! Oh god. Okay, my sound bugged out there for a second. Opportunity to make something happen. God.